Willie Cann that the stones of Salisbury down. He rode his horse into the fair, so handsome, young and proud. She knew he was a highwayman and smiled and sighed aloud. By her garland wear, his dark eyes held her stare. His voice was warm and tender, that day at Wycombe Fair. His charming words beguiled her, his hands caressed her hair. His touch was soft and tender, his smile beyond compare. She thanked him for his custom, he thanked her for her wear. He bent and kissed the trembling lips that day at Wycombe Fair. He spurred his horse to ride away, her eyes welled in despair. He promised to return one day, return to Wycombe Fair. Years went by and age crept on, the memory remained of the horseman and the promise made to return to her one day. She wondered what became of him, not knowing was her pain. Her heart was broken, people said, and why she stayed a maid. She waited for her highwayman till hammer, nail and sword. Sounds of gallows rising high that broke her heart once more. The crowd was cruel and vain, except for one who cared. But he went by, she called to him, I remember Wycombe Fair. He remembered how she smiled at him and how he'd touched her hair and how he kissed her trembling lips that day at Wycombe Fair. She saw the garland on his belt he kept from long ago. The withered flowers intertwined the hide, his love like hers did grow. Again, bound hands caressed her hair, the way they had those years ago, that day at Wycombe Fair. She walked with him, and as she went, he asked her for her name. He asked her to forgive his deeds and all the years of pain. She held on to his body close, not wanting to let go, until they pulled her from his grasp, was praying for his soul. He climbed to meet his destiny, he thanked her for the prayer. He smiled at her for one last time, as he did at Wycombe Fair. He smiled at her for one last time, as he did at Wycombe Fair, as he did at